Airbus A320. We are currently in Nassau in the Bahamas, and we're going to be taking a short flight today over to Miami. We've got our jet bridge connected, and we're going to start loading up our passengers very shortly. Right now we're just going to check our fuel level. Yeah, we seem to be pretty good. That's probably a bit much on the fuel for this flight, so let's start our fuel services going. Get our packs loaded aboard here as well. Start getting our passengers on board here. There we go. Passengers are loading. Let's get this thing turned on here now. Okay, while our passengers are loading, we'll set up our FMC here now for the flight over to Miami. Oh, can't forget to turn on our ADIRS. Set that to GPS. Okay, first we'll do our departure. First thing we're going to do is get the let's get our ATIS report going here now. Information Alpha is current. Oh, I got an auto ACC. There does not appear to be any controller providing clearance. Please squawk 5373 for your IFR flight from here to Miami. This will aid in your identification by ATC that may be online later. 5373. Copy that. 5373 and mode C. Okay, we're just going to go for runway 32 for our departure, and the Javis 2 is the departure. And I'm just going to check my waypoints here. Nico. There it is. Insert. Then we go to Miami, and I'm going to head up or try to get runway 9 if I can get it. Hopefully they'll let us have runway 9. And our approach is the Fowey 2. I think Lake might be my... It doesn't say that. We'll go with leg. Gives us a nice long downwind. See if I can clear out that discontinuity here. Yep. Flight plan is locked. Okay. That's fine. Okay, now we've got that. see what happens. I'll get the ATIS, it might change, so I'll be prepared for that. Right now we're going to stick with runway 9. Winds are not very high, so, and our cruise altitude will be 26,000 feet. Okay, let's tune into tower. And we will get our yes, I remember now. Okay, we're just waiting for our loading to clue up, and we'll be able to get on the way.
Boarding completed.
Copy that, thanks. Okay, we're on APU now.
Flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, on behalf of myself, your captain, the first officer, and cabin crew, I'd like to take this time to welcome you aboard our flight. We're just wrapping up some paperwork up front here and waiting to see final numbers from the ground crew, then we'll be on our way. Flight attendants will be coming through the cabin shortly with a very important safety briefing. We do ask that you give them your full, undivided attention as they review the safety operations of this Airbus aircraft. We do appreciate your business having you aboard this flight. If there's anything we do to make your flight any more enjoyable, please don't hesitate to ask. Welcome aboard.
Okay, we're starting our pushback now. Okay, we're not cleared for engine start yet, so we'll just push back a bit first. Started. Starting number two. Okay, now we're going to make a tight to tug. Okay, our flight plan today consists of Miami to Miami over to or from here, sorry, from Bahamas, Nassau in the Bahamas. Over to Miami via this course here. So there's our flight plan today, heading over to Miami. You can see there on the charts our departure and our arrival into Miami. So relax, sit back, enjoy the flight. We'll see you on the departure. Okay, let's get the other engine going. All right, good start on both engines. and we are ready to go. Actually, no, set our flaps. Auto brakes to max.
Welcome to your American Airlines flight. On its way to one of our many destinations across the globe. Made possible by our dedicated team members. Who all do it for one reason.
You! Yeah. We'll leave that on.
That's why your safety is so important to us. So let's go over some in-flight instructions so that we can get you safely on your way. To buckle your seatbelt, insert the metal end to the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Now, make sure your seat is upright. All larger electronic devices are put away. Carry-ons are placed all the way under the seat in front of you, and your tray table is stowed. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including e-cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card in your seat pocket, which explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This aircraft is designed with escape path lighting on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all carry-ons behind and follow the lights quickly and safely to the nearest exit. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for flotation. You'll find the exact location.
Nassau Tower, American 1632, is at the apron holding short and taxiway mic for taxi.
If the cabin loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull down on the mask or the red streamer to start the
copy standing
oxygen.
By American 1632.
Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Then pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Know that oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch.
As soon as the Airbus clears, I'll taxi runway 32 via hotel. Sorry, I thought I saw a mic on my chart there. Looked like an M. That's an H. Okay, thanks. Hotel 232, American 1632.
In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. The safety card shows how to use it.
It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to the safety card or feel free to ask any of the cabin crew as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your journey more enjoyable.
American Airlines, you are why we fly.
holding short, American 1632. Stand by, check my transponder now. Sworn the message that was sent to me was the squawk I had put in, but okay. Lining up, American 1632, and just a note, I was sent an auto ATC message, and I was given a squawk code of 5373. Runway heading, runway 32, clear for takeoff, American 1632. Over to Unicom, and thanks for the help. American 1632, thanks, man. little hint for those of you ever flying this plane, you can turn those displays off if you're not using them. Just turn them all the way down. It actually does help your frame rates a little bit. Okay, so we're currently overhead. There's our current position on the chart. Taking. There we go.
Runway 3 0 traffic on 5 1 1. 5 on time for 3, you're not sure. Unfortunately, the change for that, you know, and the American 1356, are you able to, are you able to fly eastbound and join the 267 flight?
Yeah, No one's around the area at the moment. Just let me know if you're up for this. Let me know when you're calling. I'm at 825 Street. Change your advisory service. Roger, text the ramp. We, off the way. Papa.
Miami Tower, American 1632 is fully established, localizer runway 27.
1632, Roger, wind 3304, runway 2771.
Clear to land, runway 27, American 1632. You're down.
Flight attendants, please prepare for
landing. 22 miles an hour, direct to the JFK Airport. Hurricane core departure from Austin and Feld. Maintain 5,000, expect final retreat 50 on the SF for departure. Turn off 1.5 to 7.
2,000.
Flaps 3. That's pretty sweet coming over downtown Miami. Flaps to full. Flight attendants, prepare for landing.
1,000. 1,000. 1,000. 100 above. 200.
Landing. 15 Concourse, Charlie. Oh, sorry, Delta Concourse, Charlie 15.
1632, Roger, taxi ramp via Tango Yankee November cross runway 30.
Tango Yankee November cross runway 30, American 1632.
Good afternoon, Shrewsbury 4, and I see some left in the line.